A man who evaded police for half a decade takes a plea deal this week before he's supposed to go to trial. The feds say James Hammes embezzled nearly $9 million from a Pepsi bottling plant in Deerfield Township. The FBI arrested him earlier this year at a hiking festival in Virginia, one he'd apparently been attending since 2010, going by the trail name, Bismarck. That's what he called himself. The details of the plea deal are not available to us.